I'm Michael Hogan, the principal. We hope you enjoyed your weekend and are ready for a great week. Our Petal Middle School Choral Department will be hosting the Area Honor Choir tryouts on Monday. Good luck to all the students who are trying out. Thanks to Ms. Carney for coordinating everything for this event. Our Math Count students can come in every Tuesday morning at 8 a.m. to Ms. Sound's room and practice. Remember, our perfect attendance Fridays during the month of October. Week 4 is perfect attendance. Hats off to your success. So if you have perfect attendance Monday through Thursday, no check-ins, no check-outs or tardies to class, you'll be eligible to wear jeans with no holes or rips and your favorite hat. Remember to be here on time, all day, every day. Red Ribbon Week begins on October 23rd and ends on October 31st. Officer Myers will be visiting our classes to talk with our students about being drug-free. Good luck to our basketball teams this week as they play at Northeast Jones on Monday. Our 8th grade girls play at 4:30, 7th grade boys at 5:15, and our 8th grade boys at 6:15 p.m. Then on Thursday, they play at home against West Jones. 8th grade girls at 4:30 p.m. and boys at 5:30 p.m. Come out and support our basketball team. Report cards were sent home last Thursday, October the 17th. Please look over them with your child and talk about their grades. If you have any questions, email the teacher or call the front office at 601-584-6301 to set up a conference. Please remember that the use of cell phones and smartwatches are prohibited during the school day. This Wednesday is first priority at 8 a.m. in the gym. This Friday is FCA in the gym at 8 a.m. The Petal High School football team will play at home this Friday at 7 p.m. against Meridian. We ask all of our middle schoolers that are attending the game to remain in the stands unless you are going to the restroom or concession stand. This is a school-sponsored activity, so be on your best behavior. Remember to do the right thing every day and go Panthers!